Hey, KitKat.
Oh, hey, Miss Emmy.
Can you help me spell these spelling words?
Yeah.
How do you spell tea? How do you spell leaf?
L-E-A-F.
How do you spell ear? How do you spell eat?
E-A-T.
How do you spell leave?
L-E-A-T-E.
Deer. How do you spell beach?
B-E-A-C-H.
How do you spell near? How do you spell dream?
Easy. D R E A M.
How do you spell year? How do you spell read?
R-E-A-D.
How do you spell meat? How do you spell seat?
S-E-A-T.
How do you spell here?
H-E-A-R. Here's something I gotta tell you about.
Okay.
When two vowels go walking, the first one must do the talking. That means it would say its own name. And that's why all of them would have E in the word, even though it doesn't have an A when it actually does.
Well, thank you, KitKat.
You're welcome.